am obliged to make clear that although set to read-only, we will be recording as is our legal right. However, anything you do witness will not be either admissible or provable in a court of law.
Hang on. I'm still not sure if this is... right.
I need a decision. Now. We're against the clock. Any longer and we risk cellular breakdown.
Okay. I'm ready.
Save the girl.
Better keep quiet.
That's it. Right in the face.
Horses. Must be one floor up.
Too soon to tell, but if I say he's responding.
Shit.
What? Why
Why's the bomb armed?
Where the fuck is Mike?
He's probably on his phone. Fucking typical.
Find him.
All right. Who's that? Take him out!
Stay away from me. Stay away. Is it armed? Oh, okay. My God, it's gonna go off. You've got to help me!
I know you're scared, but you have to be quiet. Can you do that for me? I'm gonna get you out of here.
I heard the code. It's 3001. I'm sure of it. Please, please.
There was a bomb. A girl. I don't remember this place. What the fuck is going on? Red? Okay. Looks like I'm going to building B. Shit. Am I alone in here?
No thermal readings in the area.
Just me, then.
Building circuitry unstable. Reset with breaker or fuse box.
Those wires are probably warm. I could trace them back to them.
How much were you responsible for that? You started all this. Is this all your fault?
This is me. What's going on? Hello? Anyone there? Hey! Something's not right.
Ah, Mr. Black.
Please, apologies for the theatrics.
It's all part of the treatment.
Treatment?
This will be far more straightforward if you
just keep breathing.
That's it. Good.
That's it, Mr. Black.
Relax. Breathe. You're back with us. Minor confusion is expected.
What? Who are you? What the hell is this thing on my head? Hey!
Calm, Mr. Black.
That's all I ask.
Your current confusion is a byproduct of your...
treatment.
All very unfortunate, but I assure you, you are in safe hands. If it helps you focus, you may call me...
Red.
You gassed me. There was something before. Another place.
That's why you're here, Mr. Black.
But now is not the time
for questions.
Gun.
Consider it security, Mr. Black.
A token of
trust.
How can I trust you when you knocked me out and put this thing on my head?
To explain, your memory was damaged in the explosion, leaving two questions that you came to us
to answer. Why were you there?
And who was the girl?
I know why I was there. To save the girl.
Then we are making progress.
Please.
Proceed.
Proceed with what? Hello?
Analysis complete. Memory unit RR003. Codename, Pandora Savant.
Looks like the same thing I'm wearing.
Friend, over here. You got out. How did you get out? You can't leave me here.
Just hang on. What's going on here? Where are we?
Please, you've got to help me. The switch there, it opens this door. You have to help me. Just open the door. Get me out before he puts me back in. Regret this at all.
I told you to ignore them, Mr. Black. If the treatment is to succeed, I need your cooperation.
Yeah, sure.
Although your memory has been affected, your twitch response remains intact. Pure muscle memory. Fascinating.
What is this? Place is filled with runaways, criminals, ex-military. Who the fuck am I? And why the fuck am I armed?
I understand your curiosity, but there will be time for questions later, Mr. Black. Please, proceed. Slow down, Mr. Black.
Neither of us
are going anywhere. And I'm not quite prepared for our first little trip. It'll take time for the Pandora unit to fully
sync with your memories, so no rush.
Enjoy your stay here. We want you to relax. Ah,
the Pandora is reacting.
Keep your eyes locked and focused. Slow, even breaths. Patience, Mr. Black, calm.
Focus.
It will take the memory unit a moment to calibrate.
Very good.
Just relax and allow that image to take you back there. You may feel a little disorientated at first.
But you will be perfectly safe.
The building in the photo is the headquarters for Advanced Defense
Strategy, or ADS.
They are, or should I say were, the UK's
leading weapons manufacturer.
They were developing a weapon known as the corner gun, which apparently you remember.